Right, Mario, are you ready? Here we go. May the Santa Blanca cartel be in our favor. Alright, cool. So...
We're exactly six...
Yeah, we're in for now. Let's see how long we're actually gonna be that. And the enemy team lacks, of course, two players, so it's just...
It's playing the
waiting game. Oh, come on!
It'll happen.
Hopefully we got good ping as well.
Usually when we're in this screen, we're good.
Yeah,
sometimes
hopefully.
One person exits and a three men just joins right away.
Two men enters, one man leaves.
Nobody two men. Nobody really two men, so we need one to leave.
Yeah, I know.
And whoever's just coming in solo, that's just, I don't know.
You get two solos yet.
Oh, wow. We just got one solo. That's ridiculous.
Let's see how much...
Solo queue all the time.
He's level 20, poor guy.
Can't solo cube, it's cancer.
It hurts, but yeah, sometimes it's good.
Most of the time it's fucking just cancer. People doing ridiculous shit, barricading ridiculous shit.
Bartlett University. I haven't played this map for... I think I played it once or twice in casual.
Once or twice.
That's about it.
Right, let's do this shit.
I'm going thermite, because blowing shit up is fun.
Wow, you guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. Who are you
thinking? I know.
Thinking either it's Thatcher or Sledge.
I would prefer Thatcher until we know how they like to build up their defenses.
True.
Need to take fuse.
Now I have to do what I always have to do.
Carry.
That'll be me, boys.
I have to say this, or my loading times goes like. Triple. I have to insult my new 1060 graphics card or it won't work. However, I might have insulted it once too much. Because right now, yeah, now we're loaded.
Alright. It's a goog. Good.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Alright, let's find that objective and... Hopefully some tangos with it.
Did you check the bike, guys, by the way?
I think they're in the library.
Any microphones?
What's a microphone? Yeah.
We're on Discord, sorry.
Oh no, they're in this one.
Okay.
Well done.
I found it! It's west. Anybody on the east side of the map?
It looks like the rook is AFK. Oh, nope.
He's not AFK.
Oh. They got the jam jams.
Huge.
I got one of the jam.
5 seconds.
Copy that.
Oh!
Can you get the window? Can you get the one on the window?
No, you got my jam.
Oh, I completely missed out on where you guys spawned, so...
Watch spawn peaks. Alright, anybody wanna go from the...
Rendezvous with you.
I'm going from the roof.
West. I might hang out here with Steel Man, but...
Wait, I'll get the... Don't worry, Gabe, I'll get that shit.
No, I'm going to the hatch. Oh, you should thermite, right? I mean, fucking thing.
I'm
gonna
fuse, yeah.
I'll watch your flank there, Gabe. This window here.
Alright, man. I'm gonna go on the other side.
There's another window here. I have shot at it, but it's still nice.
Nice.
There's gonna be more, boys. I just got 300 points on one.
Nice! Nice work. Insane.
Do you wanna go into the library and open up one of the walls in the library? Anybody? You know what I'm talking about, Thermite?
Tango down!
No, I just saw him.
Smoke! Smoke is left!
Yeah, I just saw him throw smoke.
Yeah, he threw it at me. Didn't really work. Nice.
Nice.
Well played.
Like, Thermite hardly gets used on this map, but he could be so useful.
Thermite is always useful, but the people tend to prefer Hibana for some reason.
There's a one wall in between library and classroom. That whole wall could be opened up, and that provides long angles, and it opens up the classroom pretty well.
Gotcha.
Something I have noticed is that the people with longest loading times, it's not the one with the weakest computer. It's the people who overestimate their own computer's capabilities.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, it is. I know, because I had a 960
Ultra.
with a basic setup. And I had everything on low, and my loading times were really, really short. But since I got my 1060, I raised everything, meaning my loading times are almost always the longest. But my settings are also carefully calibrated to be a good variance between frames per second and quality. So.
I don't know, I have to have mine running at 90 FPS.
I'm pretty satisfied with around 65, 70.
Located the biohazard container. 5 seconds.
I got over 100.
Oh, I'm getting armor. Shit.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Give me a sec.
Stark.
Alright, we got an escape hatch open.
North Attica, go we could board that up if we want to. Actually...
Watch that window. We might have an angle there. Alright, I've used my impact grenades to open up two hatches so we can look down and see.
Oh, I knew he was watching me. I still crept. Idiot.
Is he coming from me? Oh. We got a fuse or readout.
Yeah.
Windows clear, guys.
That hallway.
He's here. They're smoking it.
Somebody removed the castle barricade. That CNB guy removed the castle. Do you have a castle with you, Stick?
Yeah.
This guy removed
it. Watch out. He's over here.
I jumped down on the second floor, so
watch that,
I'm gonna try and take a stair up and see if I can be a bit of a flanker.
He shot me from up there. He shot me from up top over there.
Copy.
Capital shot me from that glass house.
They have breached somewhere near my location.
I think downstairs in the glass house.
Copy.
I got a camera. He's on the camera. I'm not gonna spot them. I'm just gonna tell you when they're on the stairs.
Small pillbox, Gabe.
Hold on. I hear them running. Shit.
Shield guy, Montaigne somewhere?
And one guy right here.
Copy.
Good
that.
Shooting. Yeah. Wasn't you supposed to tell me when we were on the stairs?
I thought you were looking there. Yeah, I was looking at you.
Sorry.
You were looking.
Anyhow,
nope.
Capitao is on his way up, so... From the stairs.
They're in the pillbox here. Montaigne's in that pillbox. Gonna go for that nice flank.
Not those stairs, the other stairs.
I know.
Woo! Sledge is down.
Nice.
Upstairs, Steelman. Yep. Steelman next to you. Oh, he can't
protect
hear
the biohazard container.
I'm in the
day?
Corner.
I know where I'm coming around.
Yeah, I mean.
He's near Steelman, Stick. There's one guy near there.
The
ooh.
Chabotow's in that hallway.
Yep.
Nice. Montaigne's behind you. Further or...
The oh, what? Oh,
we're gonna get him.
The biohazard container. 15 seconds left. One friendly operator remaining.
Sweet.
10 seconds to go.
that was really hilarious to watch. I was like, Montane's behind you, and then you turn around and we see Montane really towers above you.
What hallway was Capitao in? What is that called?
The one where Steelman was, like, on the on the other side.
Seriously, it was hilarious.
I wasn't sure what to call that.
I was like, holy shit, he's just he was like, he's behind you. What? Where? Oh my god, there's a giant shield, man.
Well, your sacrifice made sure that...
We won.
Yep. Someone had to draw him out. I mean, a Montane in a corner who doesn't want to be moved will not be moved. You need... I think he's immune to pretty much everything.
Smoke.
Yeah, that would be it. Still, it was nice playing by Montagne. Montagne, how do you pronounce that? Do we have a French person here?
I think it's Montagne.
Something like that, yeah.
Montana.
That's an American state.
Montana was a quarterback.
Joe Montana.
Find the biohazard container location.
Joe Montana was a quarterback, you idiot.
I just realized not everyone on this team is actually on this Discord. It would have been hilarious if I shouted, Montane's behind you, and it wasn't. And it was the guy who's not on the Discord.
Right. It's a little model hall, right? Trophy room? Model hall-ish?
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Oh! Watch out.
10 seconds.
Yeah, that's my fault. I was trying to divert your attention.
5 seconds to go.
No, your drone came up behind me.
Yeah.
Biohazard container located. All right. Proceed to its location.
All right, watch out for window peekers and doom. Doom and gloom are the two primary things to watch out for.
They go from the west and push east.
I'm gonna destroy the castle wall.
Castle walls are perfect for fusing behind. Really, really perfect.
Alright, Rook is in the lobby. Went into library. West
Blow
side.
That.
Nice.
Going up the stairs.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stand so close to you guys, just in case.
Yeah, they're gonna throw a...
I can throw something as well. Drum. Yeah, get it tagged.
On first floor? Piano room?
The guy tagged is Jaeger. He's behind a shield.
I found one. Second floor.
Nice.
Fuck.
Jaeger is still behind the shield. Jaeger is still behind the shield.
Does anybody know anything about office? The office there? Behind Jaeger?
Sorry. I do not. Do you want me to risk it and just jump down and try and breach?
Maybe, if you want to. Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, I do want to.
Oh, no, you're good.
Oh, wait. We got one here.
I'm dropping down too.
On the other side of the castle wall from Jaeger.
We need to start thinking about the objective, but we got one here. He's injured, but alive.
John, I'm gonna move toward you.
Secure the biohazard.
Yeah, let's secure it.
I'm gonna jump in behind Jaeger's wall here.
Nice.
He's we got one coming from this direction.
Oh, he's injured, he's injured.
Smoke, he's really hurt.
1 out of 4 remaining.
Injured.
Smoke.
Oh, come on! I had him in my sights! And then we just won the game. That's just ridiculous. It was like, yeah, there he is. I'm gonna kill him. You have won the game. Fuck that! I'm usually not sassy about winning a game, but come on. I need the kills, hey, man. I'm last.
So where do you guys want to barricade? Upstairs or downstairs?
I like to cast the bottom stairs.
No, but
like
I'm casting the big doors ways off. Reinforcements. Like the barricade. We have to barricade one, right? We can't just have like...
Can't do both?
Shit all over barricade the place. No, we don't have enough.
Armor's down, container. Pick it up. Or you voted for Trump.
Yeah.
CB just started doing upstairs, so I'm gonna do upstairs.
Yeah, I'm gonna join in on upstairs.
Wall is reinforced! There's still this.
I'm coming up.
I spotted it.
I don't even know where to reinforce.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, Jaeger. I accidentally got one of your gadgets.
I'm gonna take off. Let me get out of there.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Nice. I'm just gonna hang around here.
Barbed wire going up.
It is a weird place to
They're near me over here.
They're breaching.
Holy shit, I'm low.
Right.
One is front door. Thing.
I tagged a window where I think one of them might be coming from.
Let's came in front door.
I got this right here, Jonathan. You should watch this.
Good.
Shit.
I'll watch your six.
One guy's on the roof for some reason.
Oh shit, there's a shield next to me, guys. I'm scared.
Leg it! Leg it!
He's dead.
Nice.
Did you kill him? No, he's still alive. I'm scared.
Yes, be very scared.
The bleed, second floor.
We got another guy about to do the same thing. Oh my god.
Dead?
Nice.
Oh no, he flashed me.
Oh no.
It knocked me different.
We got blitz.
Good.
We gotta disconnect on the enemy team. I don't know if that was one of the alive or dead, but...
He was dead.
Then he most likely just rage quit.
That was Blitz. Job there. Seconds. Castle barricade anywhere?
I think we got this.
Oh, shield!
One op four remaining.
Why did you steal my kill?
I'm sorry, you were there too late. You got there. I saw his head. I'm a headshot master. I couldn't just.
10
give
seconds
that up.
To go.
You know?
Alright.
I was like, oh. Kill him!
He's coming this way.
Oh, fuck.
Not again!
Too late.
Flawless.
Good job.
Yeah, good job.
I'm surprised we didn't have anybody behind him there.
I was. Downstairs shooting up at him.
Oh, cool. Nice angle.
Whee! Promotion! Well deserved promotion!
What?
Not yet ranked. 1 out of 9? The new season started today?
No, you need about 10 matches to get ranked.
No. I was platinum.
I was silver too, bro.
CNB disconnected, I think. Let me check that out. Because if so...
I'm not ranked.
No, it says you're gold still, and Stick, you're silver.
It says 9 out of 10 matches.
I know, it said me too. 1 out of 10. I just played
Have you played since the mid-season reinforcement?
We've been playing.
All right.
That's how I got to platinum for this season.
I was on this morning.
Last night I was platinum, then gold 4, and then I was planning to get to platinum today because of this win, and then.
But wasn't there an outage? There was an outage yesterday, wasn't it? Speaking of that, I should have a booster to use from that. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, in a win or two, you're gonna get plus whatever 1,000 points that they haven't gave you. Like you're gold something, right?
Who, me?
Who's the one who just got 1 out of 10 matches?
Oh, I thought that was you. Yeah.
Yeah, so it's going to give you plus, like,
where did our fifth guy go?
Right.
It's happened to me before, too. And it just happened to me again. But it usually gives me plus whatever 1,000 it was to get me back to where I was. It's fucking stupid.
We're still waiting for... Yeah, here, we got one.
Oh, we got a free booster?
Yeah, that's from the outages. Dude. Have I mentioned how much I hate this map?
Yeah, this map is tough.
Oh, this is my favorite map, boys.
Do we start with Laundry Room or do we save it to a later game?
Ooh,
later,
chicken dinner.
Well, then we test them out with another room first.
Yeah.
Yeah, we get to feel their toes, as they say.
Feel them.
Is that what they say?
I don't think so.
Hopefully I'll get an early kill with some suck coming down from the basement. Thinking so there's nobody there.
Reinforced behind podium, attic, those two walls, and kitchen.
And so we wait for Doom.
Alright, well, we won last game, so if we win this game, I should be platinum again. Which I should have been platinum already, but...
Need to protect them.
Armor's down, pick up.
Mine's being re-ranked. I can just start gold this time.
What annoys me the most is my rank hasn't stabilized, meaning that if I play one game, I rank up. If I lose one game, I rank down. And it's frustrating as hell.
Yeah, it's been like that for me, like, all day yesterday.
Drone destroyed.
Somebody shoot the...
We got a Twitch drone coming in. I got it. I'm gonna go topside and barricade what I can.
5 seconds. Alright, fam.
And then I'll hang around
we
there.
We need this reinforced. Do that.
You're mute. You're exposed right now. I'm gonna see if I can cover you from the windows.
Activate.
They're outside. They're on the roof.
Shit.
They're on the roof.
Alright, move on. I got you covered. You should be safe. Or do you see them? Because I'm pretty confident at least one of them is on the roof. Yeah, never mind. I'm seeing things. Or rather, I'm not seeing things.
Oh,
if you have a mute left, put it there, please.
Oh, you're not seeing things, bro. They're on the roof.
Copy. You want to be alone up here?
They're entering through the garage, I think.
They entered there.
Where?
Where Mister was looking. Oh, shit. So...
Oh, yeah, this way, right? Yeah. Or their foot, either or. Do we have that room? Okay.
Mister's got the door downstairs in the room. He's looking there. I'll just tell you where he's looking.
Ooh.
He's looking up at the ceiling now.
Yeah, I took it out. I took it out the way.
Oh, they just threw a drone in from the window where Mister is.
Alright.
He's probably still there. He's probably still there. Oh, it's Blackbeard. It's Blackbeard.
Yeah, Mister got him. Mister got him.
That's where he killed me from, too.
They're breaching! Breaching!
Beside you, Gabe. Or no, that's up top.
Mister's still up here. Mister's still up here. He's got it.
Yeah, I know. But I jumped. I had to jump down.
A shield is coming through. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Mister's got him.
Nice.
Blitz. There might be another guy up here with Mister.
He's container. Not.
Yeah, there is. There is. Mister's got him too. Wow, what a beast.
Ah, bastard.
Mister's gonna get that guy.
Blitz!
Oh, nice.
Blitz is in there. I'm gonna jump up and secure above. Whoa.
No, 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 wait.
Further access to the biohazard container.
Be careful, Flash.
Damn!
I knew it.
Wow.
He had 5 HP left. That's just annoying.
Alright.
Damn, CNB Steelman added me. The guy we were playing with last
year. Yeah. I'm gonna see if he did the same. Nah.
That blitz got me on a headshot.
Yeah, same here.
First shot.
I should have aimed more for Blitz's legs and remembered to reload my MP5 instead of my sidearm, but that's how you learn, so.
Yeah.
Locate the
biohazard. To be fair, I didn't really expect him to take Yul out, that's why I just jumped up.
I wasn't expecting, I was blind, and then smoke was there. There was all smoke everywhere, I was like, what the fuck?
Down to 1-1, and he's far too cocky.
What, did he kill like 4 of
them? I think they are in the meeting room, but I can't prove it. I can hear something.
Thorns.
Yeah, no, they're not in meeting
room.
The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds.
0-1.
Yeah, I know. He's gonna do shit.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
I need a pillow. Hold on.
Biohazard. Watch the windows. These are the kind of guys who is going to camp the windows.
Let me fuse the window.
Yep.
Drone spinning open.
Running West Tower, office.
I have made it up onto the roof. I'm going to secure the tower. Because I have this little feeling there might be actually someone in there.
A drone for you here, Gabe. See what's up.
Yeah, tower is secure.
Yeah, drone in this room. If you can.
Ooh, bandit. Oh, they got bandit wire got me. I'm gonna breach in through lobby here.
Copy.
I got 2 people injured in here. 2 people injured, repeat.
Right, you wanna breach? You wanna fuse it again, or...?
What the fuck?
What?
Do they have a dock? No, they don't. Well, how the fuck did he revive him, man? Yeah, Echo's still down. Fuck this, man. Two people behind the fucking shield and they didn't die. You can see him behind the shield.
Mm. Watch out, sir.
Find out what's in this room over here.
Come on, I secured that. Where the fuck is he?
Hostile activity neutralized.
Careful.
Securing the container.
Damn.
15 seconds left.
Oh, what? We gotta go, bro.
Yep.
10 seconds left.
Go.
Rookie's by the window.
Go in there.
Hostile activity.
What? Oh my fuck, dude.
One friendly operator remains.
No help!
Guys, go to meeting hall again.
I don't care either way.
I was waiting for you, Gabe. You and I were supposed to get things going a little bit sooner there, I think.
Yeah, I know. Bit slow.
I'm gonna secure top.
Wall
reinforced. Jammer ready. Optical drone has found the biohazard container.
Probably gonna go with another sledge.
Deploying jammer.
Finished reinforcing the wall.
This is now unsecured. If someone has two spare reinforcements.
You can cancel this, this wall. Jammer.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Right, I'm topside.
Okay, go.
Watch out, mister. They might be on the roof again.
Everybody on cams?
Sorry, no.
Is this a joke, man? What the fuck? Oh my god.
Activating jammer.
Some guy's come in the basement, Havana.
Roger that.
Wow.
Into tower or into lobby?
From downstairs, man.
Construction.
What? Oh my fuck, dude.
Oh, come on! That was a confirmed headshot, and nothing happened.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
He's gonna do it.
Nice. Well played.
They're
camping, though. They've ceased attempting. The
he's gonna fucking do it, boys. This guy's unreal.
Nope.
Oh my god.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Probably would have made sense to open up that hatch and flank him if we could have.
Oh, someone else picked him. I have no idea who to pick now. I'm gonna fetch her.
The guy's a level fucking 5.
I know.
He's a smurf. Fucking obvious smurf.
Yeah, man, don't hate.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
How come you don't have any kills? The Gabe's got one.
No.
I don't have any kills because my shots never register.
The biohazard container has
I haven't been able to get a shot off.
Well, I got the objective tag that I'm right. Counts for something.
Ooh.
Look, in all the games we played, this is the only game I went having one kill.
10 seconds.
Don't worry, games like that are bound to happen from time to time.
5 seconds to go.
Out of all the places, I would really not want to go to the construction tunnel. Basically anything but that.
It's basement?
Yeah, it's basement. Drone in garage.
Garage,
We got barbed wire to meeting hall, but meeting hall itself looks pretty clear.
Did see Echo out in tower. He was heading upstairs. Is lobby
yeah.
clear? Yeah.
Garage is clear.
Garage is indeed clear. I'm checking top floor now, just because I'm paranoid. No one there.
What a thatch or thermite this hatch here.
Mark it. Yeah, I'm on my way.
In tight fuse.
Why are you doing that? Oh.
Those. Okay, they're contesting that hatch, so watch your peaks.
Watching peaks. They haven't reinforced this, and I'm feeling pretty bad about that, but...
128.
Echo, where's Echo?
I have no idea, but I'm not sure.
The time to drone, you think?
I scored hits, but no injuries or anything like that, so...
Look at Doc on objective. Doc's watching bottom of the stairs. Doc is watching stair side as well.
There's a frost trap right here.
Yeah, they got stairs pretty locked down.
Alright, let's find another entry.
We don't have that much time, sorry.
45 seconds, alright, I'm going in.
Breaching charge.
Oh, come on, I got... really good shots.
Alright, I'm opening up hallway. Hatching hallway.
I'm down. I got one injured as well, but I'm down.
Alright, you do?
30 seconds.
Shit, we gotta make moves, bro.
20 seconds.
Oh my god. Come on.
Thank you.
10 seconds.
Echo was in the room.
Damn it! I destroyed it! What the fuck?
One friendly operator remaining. We're securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
We needed a better basement push, like from the far side there.
And of course I got demoted again. But let's just go back right into it.
What the fuck is going on, man? Why am I 2 out of 10?
Yeah.
Just be happy about it. You're not bouncing up and forth like a fucking JoJo like I am. But if it's the same guys, we're quitting. It's not. Thank God for that.
That map stuff, for sure.
Oh god.
If you don't know how to play it, well.
And now we wait. They seem to be level 50-60-ish, so...
Means nothing.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know why I got... my rank pulled down, so I don't know. Completely.
Quick 4-0, man. I'm not fucking got 0 kills last game because of cancer.
One kill.
Didn't even get a shot off, bro.
Well, I have to say they were obviously Smurfs, so I don't really care about that game.
Oh shit, boys.
What's up?
Jackal was just previewed today.
Oh yeah, I know.
Ben?
Can see feet.
Ah.
Can see feet? That's my fit.
He can see footprints, so.
Oh.
That's gonna counter Kavera so hard. Oh no.
It's gonna be Ripperino.
Oh, that's a attack guy?
Think
yeah.
So.
Yeah, he has to be. He has an assault rifle.
That's dope.
And I think the female operator who can fix things, basically. Because she, in lore, she's the girl who gave T'Chanka his shields. We got Jaeger in the living hall, so I'm gonna guess basement. Yeah, basement. What game mode is this? Bomb.
Bomb.
Somebody set us up the bomb!
Ooh. 10 seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. The detonator has been secured. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
You wanna try this place? See if we can... Going drone.
So we got
They haven't barricaded this tunnel.
Alright, it's open.
What's the score right now?
0-0.
I'm gonna see if... Yeah, they have a jammer and they have a barricade in the tunnel, but they haven't that much more in it.
Icelander, I'm gonna watch hallway for you here.
I'm infiltrating the tunnel.
Cluster charged live.
Reloading! Alright, they know I'm here now.
They didn't reinforce any of these hatches, it seems.
They really? Reinforced the other one.
Blue hallway's not reinforced.
Don't go down there.
Tango down.
Hey, anybody in blue
he was literally waiting for me and I just shot him in the face.
Oh, I don't know.
Whoa, we gotta smoke it. There's another guy. this.
Located a bomb.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Op 4 eliminated.
Bar area apparently. Jaggers was peeking from the bar area. So he got me from there. That was actually pretty good angling by him. What was that? I noticed how silent you all became when I asked what that was. Do you have anything to admit? Any confessions?
What did you hear, a scream?
Let's just say I might want to show you the recording.
Secure the area, keep the bombs
protected.
It was
probably my brother.
Armor's down. Pick it up or you voted for Trump.
For your victim, oh my god.
My victim for this evening.
I am going to make sure we are not a victim of the same thing I pulled on them, so.
Bomb location compromised.
Anal rape?
Accordingly.
I actually had a game where they had reinforced the tunnel and muted it. And then the jammer was so poorly placed I could actually kill it from outside. And that was a good day.
Careful, we have reinforcements.
Yeah, I'll get that quick, I might die, but hey. Do what you gotta do.
Did you put that gate up again? The border on the door that you broke?
I'm coming down now.
Oh, okay. Let me shoot.
Got fuse my way down.
Copy.
Oh.
I was just scaring you, Valkyrie.
Thanks, man. If I wanted jump scares, I'd be watching Resident Evil 7 playthrough right now.
Yeah. Oh, they're droning B-bomb site.
It looks good.
The only Resident Evil I've ever played is the second one, and that was a demo, and that's about all I needed.
I think they're coming from the tunnel area.
Yeah,
might be.
Can you guys spot that on the
Wait.
Map?
Wait! Done. They had a Twitch drone in there, but I don't know if they've actually breached the tunnel itself.
They sledge a wall under.
Oh shit. They're trying to make holes here.
I had to break a wall, and I'm going to reinforce into garage.
Wait, hold on. They're spotting me from somewhere.
Yeah, they had one drone in the tunnel area. They might have more. Oh, wait. Drone destroyed. I got it.
They just breached the front walk there. One in secret.
Yeah, tunnel. One there.
Here we got one going in the church here.
One in the tunnel.
Interrogation.
Oh, wait, one in church.
Interrogation.
Got their position.
Yeah.
Twitch is moving up from the tunnel.
Oh, there's I got an injury up here. Come to me, Gabe. Gabe.
Yeah.
Let me interrogate this. Oh no, he's gonna kill
me,
man.
Oh fuck.
We're fucking reviving.
I walked straight into a claymore.
He's reviving. They're in the hallway to your left.
Go.
Two of them.
One out, four remaining.
Dino got the other.
Both of them are there.
Yeah.
John, you're down, what's up? What happened?
I ran into a claymore.
Oh gosh,
got her.
Nice play.
Good job, Gabe.
Thank you. Bow down, kiss my feet, please.
Don't be rude to the guy, he's nice.
Don't worry, Jack will be tracking your feet.
He's nice, don't be mean to him.
He was talking shit earlier.
Yeah, I know, yeah, but like, you guys, I'm gonna go Hibana. Hibana means friend.
Did he really say that?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even see it. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna talk mad shit now. let me get more kills. I want to get more kills.
They won basement, is that right? No, I guess not.
That's why when you were like, oh, did you think you were going to win? No. Oh man, why are you being so hostile? But then
you
were
like, if you're playing ranked, you have to go into the mentality that you want to win.
Yeah.
Want to win, can win. Because if you ever go into the entire I can't win this, then you're fucked.
Next time, let's go upstairs. Next round.
Okay.
Yeah.
Defend upstairs. And then somebody come with me to the garage area. And smash them.
Is it basement?
Basement is secure.
Oh, no, it's upstairs. Okay.
CCTV.
Good. That means Hibana will be much more use.
5 seconds.
Hiya! Oh, fuck, they are in the garage area, right?
Let me go fuse. They're dead. They're fucking dead, man.
Fuse, they're dead, yeah.
That's the worst spot.
It's a horrible spot.
Why the fuck would they go there?
So just fuse them.
Oh, I know where to go. I'm gonna go on the roof and then...
Yeah, I'm gonna try to open
it. Oh god, they castled it! They castled it! Fuse, this one's all yours. Someone wants to take the hatches here, so we can clear out any.
Yeah, careful there, Iceland.
Does someone have a breaching charge for that hatch?
I'll get it. But just give me a moment.
Open up
the holes as much. There's a guy right in the corner.
Oh god, they have castle barricades everywhere. This is fuse heaven.
Bonnie, do you want that? You want to open up that, or should I?
Wait.
Cover me! I'm pinning
this up. Wait a minute. Why am I not doing this?
Yeah, that's what I was like, hey.
Icelander, you want to fuse this east wall here?
Popping it.
1 sec, I'm fusing B.
Wait.
Go ahead. I used all my fuses. Didn't kill anybody.
Castle's under the table.
Yeah, he's right there. Oh, let me get him. Aww. Oh wait, they shot him.
Tango down.
Oh, no way.
I got him with the drone!
Sweet.
Nice game.
Valk's dead.
There's another one right there. Oh no, he's dead. Oh, where's the other one? Oh, he's right here. Yeah, he goes right here. Some shit. He's running downstairs.
Moving up.
I'll play it a while. He just wants to run.
He's right there! Nice!
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Easy!
Nice work!
I ran right across there.
GG. Easy.
It's over. If we pick gym bedroom, it's over.
Yeah, I'm gonna go bandit this time. I'm not sure they are Thatcher people, so we have both mute and bandits.
Cast off those windows, or should I just go mute?
Great minds think alike. But I have to admit, I always answer copper on that one. You have to, because saying anything else is hubris.
Alright. Reinforcements here, somebody come with me to garage. Barricade
up. Sorry about that.
Actually, I'll give you an even safer spot if somebody wants to come down.
Vault secured!
Place device.
One. Two.
Device place. Let me just put another reinforcement.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for.
You know that window next to the billiards table?
And I missed the drone. Fuck me.
5 seconds left.
If you want to peek next to the billiards table.
Oh, I know.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Gabe, just so you know, they can shoot your ass off from above now.
Yeah.
Devices has been placed.
You're right.
Oh, nobody picked Chanka. Chanka sad.
Damn nice.
A thermite got an ash. Let's see, you guys see.
Roger that.
Too late.
Can you spot them? Oh,
they're on the roof. I think you could get thermite if you hop that window.
Lord FBI has scored a kill. We're doomed. You hear me? Doomed. Oh, they tried Hibana this and Bandit got him. They are breaching somewhere. I have no idea where.
They're breaching over here.
Copy that. Shoot their ass.
Should I just cast that wall off? Cast that door off?
Shield. Mountain.
Roger that. I don't have any nitros left, by the way.
Stick. Yeah. We'll distract him. You'll come and get him from behind, right? Stay right there. He's...
I'm gonna let you distract him, Gabe.
Get him. Wait. No, not yet. I gotta stay.
Wait. Right. Yeah. We got one. I'm dead. Hibana peaked. So I'm
sounds
dead.
Sounds like they broke in through gym as well.
Got him. Stick it right. They're gonna come try to rush me.
What I hate about this kind of peeking is how obvious it is that you are visible once you see the kill cam.
I got claymored.
They have 1 minute.
Ah, bastard. Watch that. Watch that room.
I'm gonna let you, Castle. I'm gonna let you know when. You can do that as well.
Watch the gym.
Yep.
Yeah, we got Doc covering the area, so we should be decent. 20 seconds. They have to do it.
You got me covered. I can push me.
Yeah, Hibana just tried to breach outside, or breach somewhere with pellets. Either outside or not that one. Turn around, Doc. Turn around.
Good job.
Poor Gabe.
All right, I gotta go.
All right, man.
I'll be back later.
Take care, my love bundle.
Love you, Ben.
All right, so that's it for tonight, or.
Oh, I don't know. I kind of
want to
stay up
a little
bit.
I'm still unranked. This is fucking ridiculous.
And we're going back up in the big fucking. I think I'm off 100. For tonight as well. Actually,
48 right now. Wow. Okay. Bye.
It's getting late, but we have to play more. This is really fun to play with you guys. So. Yeah, catch you later.
See ya.
Later.